In 2020, NASA's OSIRIS-REx spacecraft successfully touched the surface of Bennu and collected rocky material during its touch-and-go sample collection maneuver. NASA's team later successfully stored the sample in the sample return capsule, and the spacecraft is now headed to Earth to deliver the asteroid sample on September 24, 2023.